William Branham claimed that the seven letters in his name was spiritually significant, and he made himself superior to other revivalists, such as Billy Graham, who only had six letters in his last name. Although Abraham only has five characters in ancient Hebrew, Branham claimed that the English spelling of his first, middle, and last name was spiritually connected to Abraham through seven letters, and Graham represented the messenger to Sodom, which only had five letters. In later versions of his stage persona, William Branham spelled his middle name incorrectly as M-A-R-R-I-O-N. Correctly spelled, Marion only has one R. Billy Paul's birth certificate presents significant problems with this and other claims by William Branham. Branham used the correct spelling of Marion on Billy Paul's birth certificate, using only six letters. He also listed his age as 27, matching the birth year of 1908 used on his marriage certificate to Hope Brumbach. This differs significantly from what William Branham officially stated on his draft card. William Branham changed his birth year from 1908 to 1909, and he changed his middle name to Marvin. You can learn this and more on william-branham.org.